Forward. Nonetheless.
Yasha?
Sir.
Power without a purpose is meaningless and worthless. A purpose that is firm can change the impossible to the possible. That is the power of our cause.
Yes, sir. A purpose that is firm.
There is not much time left.
You are the only one who can save this world.
After defeating Mithra, the Ghoma still appear. There is plenty of time to deal with the Ghoma. But first, I must do something about this fool. dull and simple-minded as you were. I admit you are strong. Even August acknowledged your strength. But your body is unable to withstand the anger you carry inside you. Then, there is only one thing left to do. Take this. It is the heart of the Karma Fortress that had accumulated 7 trillion souls worth of mantra. The mantra reactor. Pride. Lust. Greed. Sloth. Vanity. Violence. Melancholy and wrath. These are the mantra that govern the world. Now that all the mantra has been used, it is powerless alone, but it is more than enough to serve as a vessel for your wrath. The 7 deities. I give it to you. Take it. Not be mistaken. I am not saving you. You must face an even greater hell than this! Get up, Asura. It's time to reclaim Mithra and end this.
Asura and Yasha. They are like oil and water, fire and ice. Yet the two rivals' fates never fail to cross. Their long journey together comes to an end.